Alright guys, Tall Chris here. We're back with more Metroid Zero Mission. I really don't know where to go. I mean, I've looked everywhere I can possibly think to look. At least in Norfair. I'm gonna go back over to Briss, whatever it's called. I'll know when I get there. And I'm gonna, I guess, try one more time to see if I can't find a way to get to the place that the Chozo bastard is telling me to go. But in all honesty, I don't know, like, Brinstar. Alright, we're back in Brinstar. We're gonna try to find out where the Chozo bastard wants us to go. I'm just gonna accept the fact that I don't need the Varia suit to get where I need to go. There's gotta be another way. I beat Ridley already. I wasn't even supposed to. Let me save here. There's gotta be a boss. It's gotta drop off a fucking boss. It's always come off a boss. You always get the suit off of a boss. Somewhere in this area. I've already bombed and shot everything in here. Nothing. Are you fucking kidding me? Really? It was that easy to get up there. You are such a fucking piece of shit. How? Maybe. Oh, I hit shoot that time, not jump. Those are the full running start. There's no floor here. Actually, I almost want to quit right now and fucking walk away. Especially because of this. I can't believe it was that easy. Walk in and do what you've been doing the whole fucking game. Shoot everything. There we go. So so fucking pissed off. I can't break those. The little bug things take care of it. Sorry, guys. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, shit. Okay. They're all like that. Okay. It was... Guys, the answer was in front of us the whole time. And this is where we're supposed to go? Yeah.
So guys, found the barrier suit.
I'm so fucking angry. I'm so fucking angry. I'm so fucking angry. Words cannot describe how fucking angry I am right now. I mean, I guess I should be happy. Hey, I found the barrier suit! Yay! Oh shit, look at that. It's in Norfair. It's gotta be in Norfair, right? Or it's off a boss. No, it's sitting in a fucking room that they're telling me to go to. Funny. Hey Chris, run in there and shoot that roof. God, dude, that's so fucking stupid. I mean, yeah, I found it. I have it. Oh, look at that. One of those. They should be able to survive lava, right? I blew them up. So the answer is no. No, they can't. I mean, they might have before I hit the fucking bomb button. Alright, guys, I'm sorry. I'm gonna try to be a little more positive for the rest of the stream. I am a little upset. Alright, I have two. Can you... Yes, yes, they will. Sweet. I don't think two is enough. Hey, come here. Get on there, buddy. That might not be enough either. All Alright guys, I think I figured out what we have to do. I have the ability to roll in lava now, so I rolled in lava. I found a fucking hidden room, I think. I hope. Better be something fucking good in here. Hey, maybe I'll get the gravity suit too! Sorry, I'm not trying to yell. My bad. Like I said, we're gonna have a positive stream. The rest of the stream is gonna be positive, guys. Alright, yeah, that's enough to kill it. Sorry, guys. Can't have you crawling all over me. Oh, it's not even a secret. It's literally... It's literally the room that I rolled into. Oh, I can freeze these guys now. Well, that's a small convenience. I have the berry suit. It's really the only thing I can think to say that's positive. Oh, that's cool. I can just knock them off of me with the screw attack. Alright, so this is just a dead end. I thought this was where I needed to go. Apparently not. I go back to fucking Norfair right now. I thought about going back and exploring the hot areas that I couldn't before, but to be honest with you, I just don't want to right now. So I'm going to get hit a lot apparently. I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna go back for this, the energy tank I found earlier that I couldn't reach. Okay. I can freeze these guys. I have to be perfect with it. I knew I vaguely remembered something like that. fucking screw attack. Screw off. Seriously, fucking screw attack. Stop. I want to turn that shit off. I can probably freeze him while he's on the ground. Oh my god. Right fucking there. Thank you. That might be the last energy tank in the game. I don't know. I don't know if they do a second row or not, but as of right now, it looks like that's the last one. I'm basically just saying fuck this shit, and I'm going up here, and I'm gonna go through this door, and see what the fuck is through there. I don't have power bombs yet. Again, I don't really give a fuck. I'm gonna hopefully work my way right to the end of this game, right up here through this door. I'm sorry, I love Metroid, I love this game. I just happen to be really fucking fed up with this particular one right now. So look, it's the Metroids. And they're eating a space pirate. Give me, thank you. I'm certain Mother Brain is down here, like always. I'm fairly certain all I have to do is wipe out a few Metroids and find the bitch. And then if you guys decided, hey, we like the game, we want to see more, maybe I'll go back to and play some more. Okay. There we go. I was wondering why I wouldn't die. Okay, yeah, screw attack does not work. Really? You're just gonna keep on top of me and not give me the chance to shoot you. fucker. So the only way to kill him is to freeze him with a fucking ice beam. Then you have to fire missiles at them repeatedly until they die. I really hope there's a recharge before Mother Brain. I fucking hit you, but okay, sure. It's not fair to have you literally spawn right on top of me. I'm dead. I can't fucking... I can't blast them all off and then fucking freeze them all. Yep. That was bullshit, and you all know it. Good fucking god. Again, though, I'm probably not supposed to be here. Fucking bitch! Well, all the pirates are dead. Just goes to show what happens when you fuck around with Metroids. When you try to weaponize them, they weaponize you in their belly as energy. Oh, fucking A, fucking A, fucking A, fucking A. I'm trying to get my health and missiles back up. My health is fairly high, but my missiles are only at 68 out of, like, over 100. Okay. No, I guess my missiles might be alright. I'm at 86 missiles. You guys can see that though. So. Well, they definitely gave you a recharge room. Alright, 135 is maximum missiles. I have max super missiles. I'm fully equipped, fully charged, and fully ready to go. fucking A. Really? God, that's so fucking annoying! I am so fucking frustrated right now. I am so fucking frustrated right now! Seriously! I'm just gonna fucking die. I'm just gonna sit here and die because there's no fucking point in me trying to dodge all that shit. It's just coming at me from every fucking direction, and every time it hits me, I fall in the lava and I fucking die. Fucking bullshit, the amount of stupid, asinine, motherfucking shit comes at you at once. So yeah, I've been trying to keep it cool this stream. I really have been, because I got really, really pissed off when I found the Varia suit, and now I'm even more pissed off. I have the fucking Varia suit, and it's fucking useless, because, yeah, the lava in Mother Brain's room is actually the fucking stomach acid shit. Which, I mean, is to be expected, but still. And then they got all these damn orbs coming at you at once, and... I know how to do it. I know how to stop them. I just have to freeze them while they're still there. If I freeze them while they're still on top of the shit, then I'll be able to do it fine. It's too bad there's no way to stop the little fucking turrets, because those things are the ones that are really annoying. I have a lot more health and ammo than when I first started, so I'm gonna save. Rages at least make you guys laugh, because I might not enjoy them, but I mean, if you guys do, it kind of makes me raging worth it. I've had some pretty hardcore rages with these Metroid games too, like... With other games, it doesn't get to me as bad. With other games, I usually keep my calm, I usually keep my composure. But for some reason, when it comes to Metroid and me, there's usually a fair amount of raging involved, especially towards the end. We'll be right back. might be like that because you don't have to fight Mother Brain with a body in this one. I don't know, I could be wrong, I don't remember, I haven't played this game in years. This is the first time I picked it up, and I remember everything that I've done so far today in the game, that's it. And I remembered the fact that Mother Brain was the final boss. In fact, I actually remember bosses that I haven't seen yet. So I'm remembering some bosses from another Metroid. There was a boss I thought was Infusion, but it wasn't Infusion either, so I don't know. Seriously, can I get the fuck out of... It is just so fucking bullshit. Okay. Holy shit. This way, if I die, I'm already at the brain. I don't have to worry about shit except destroying the brain. Hopefully I won't die this time, though. Was a waste of a perfectly good super missile. Yeah, fuck. That happened. I fucking died. I am not surprised. Fucking Metroid games, dude. It's always a fucking Metroid game that frustrates the fuck out of me. Again, that's not to say that I don't love the Metroid game. God, I really wish I could take out those goddamn turrets. Why did you jump down, Samus? Okay, so just jumping up into it hurts me. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Oh. I didn't know that was even possible. Guys, I'm really doing my best here. Does anyone at all have some advice for me? Oh my fucking god! Blow up and I'm gonna have to do the boss fight again. God, I don't have fucking space jump! No! Oh my god, I'm all the way the fuck back at the bottom now. Ah! Oh my god, dude, seriously? Yeah, dude, I'm fucking dead. Like, for real, I'm fucking dead. One, and boom, I blew up in the elevator. Well, at least I died in the elevator shaft. Now I gotta do the fucking boss fight again. Are you fucking kidding me, dude? Seriously! Dude, do you know how fucking annoying it is that you guys keep doing this shit? Yeah, let's just knock me all the fuck around instead of just partially around. Why? Why did you fucking dive down like that, Samus? Yeah, just drop. Just fucking... Clearly I should just give up on this game, because Samus gave up on it a long time ago. Okay. Attack exists for the sole purpose of fucking you over, right? Samus, I don't understand why when I fucking have you grabbing onto something and I tell you, pull yourself up, you decide, okay, obviously he wants me to drop myself down. Go ahead! Game over! I'm so fucking done. My love and nostalgia is turning into just hatred. Hatred. I mean, I know I'll feel better once I can actually beat the damn game, but that's not the problem here. The problem here is the fact that I should have beaten it twice already. And then I got a bunch of shit just dicking me over. Seriously, like fucking seriously with your shit. Oh my fucking god! Seriously, Samus, when I tell you to fucking pull yourself up off of a goddamn ledge, you fucking pull yourself onto the fucking platform! That time it actually kept me on the platform, I could've fucking... This is so fucking bullshit. There's no fucking way to dodge them all. I know there's a way to beat the fight. I've already beaten the fight. And then the problem is, once I fucking beat the fight, I end up getting stuck into stupidity fucking land. Okay, seriously. Dude, that is so fucking stupid. Seriously, just fuck off. Dude, every fucking time! And that time she didn't want to jump. And I died to the fucking lava. I'm really doing my best, guys. I am. I'm really doing my best to stay calm. It's fucking bullshit. The amount of shit that you have to dodge at once is fucking asinine. The fact that, again, the difficulty curve took a fucking huge spike. Okay, every other time I've tried to do it this round, you've done it, right? So why didn't you do it right that time? And why didn't you fucking freeze that guy that time like I told you to? Dude, seriously? Fucking pull yourself onto the goddamn platform! Stop dropping in the fucking lava and pull yourself up! Holy shit! I'm so fucking glad it's soundproofed. fucking. I'm on my own side of the house. I don't have to worry about shit. I didn't even get hit that time. And if I did, it wasn't on the screen. Oh my god. God, the just sheer amount of dicketry that went into the planning of this boss fight. I shit you not, like... Bounce me fucking back and forth. I just wanna win. Is that so fucking much to ask? Stop dicking me the fuck over! Freaking God! Samus, I fucking hate you. I do. I fucking hate you. I'm sure you fucking hate me right now, too. Dude, fucking jump! God, dude. Really? Bounce, 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 boom, back in the lava, back up! Cause I suck. Oh, thanks, Pyro Kitty. That's adorable. You're not wrong. I'm blowing up over here, like... I beat Metroid Fusion, and Metroid Fusion had an outrageous fucking difficulty curve. Really? God, that's so fucking obnoxious. Of course, right as I'm fucking about to shoot. Samus, please. Pretty please, Samus. Just stay on the fucking platform. I know it's about as big as your foot, but seriously. Thank you. my goodness. Yeah, again, it's that fucking, like, let me bounce you the fuck around effect. I couldn't even dodge that one because I shot that one. Yeah, that one hit me. I'm not afraid to admit it. That one definitely hit me. Why, Samus? Why? I'm dead. I can't get out. I'm dead. That's it. I'm done. I'm dead again. 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 Typo the potato. First time. No, it's not my first time. Hi, by the way. I've gotten so frustrated that I couldn't even... I forgot I even had a chat. I'm not gonna lie. I am so outrageously furious at this damn game right now. Seriously, I'm just trying to freeze it. Now it's in the way. Got it, and at the most health I've had so far. You guys jumped in right at the very end when my rage became a thing. But for good reason. Damn it. Are you fucking serious? Dude, for real? God damn it! Oh my god, dude. I fucking hate this game. It's official. I fucking hate this game. All the platforms are so fucking tiny at the end of this, and every time you fuck it up, because you only have 2 minutes, you gotta go back and fight the damn final boss all over again. And the fucking screw attack over jumps every single fucking time! Why are you fucking serious? I was there. Thirteen seconds. Oh, yeah, more platforming. I'm dead. Jump! What the fuck? Yeah, I'm dead. 2-1-0, boom.
I made it further!
Oh my god, I hate this. I really do, I hate this so much!
I hope you guys understand that. I hope you guys understand how much I fucking hate this.
I love this game, and I keep saying that because I'm fucking trash-talking the shit out of it right now, and I want you guys to understand that I really do sincerely, truly love the fuck out of this game. I just hate every goddamn thing about it. Seriously, Samus, do you want to take a fucking lava bath? Game is just fucking bouncing me around again. Oh my god, I was on the fucking platform. What are you doing? Oh my god, dude. It's just fucking flinging me around again. We're back to this shit. Please, Mother Brain, just fucking die for me. Nope, I got knocked back into the lava. Dude, it's so fucking stupid. I dodged it, and then the turret immediately turned and shot me. So yeah, I dodged her fucking death blast, but then I got fucking blasted off by the goddamn turret. And even if I jumped to the other platform, guess what? The turret still would have hit me because that's the platform it was aiming for. I just happened to be up in the air and in its way when it fucking hit. I'm really getting sick of this. I really am. Like, if you could just fucking die, and then I could just fucking escape, that'd be fucking wonderful. Why, Samus? Why? Like, did I do something to you when I was younger? Or when you were younger? Maybe the Chozos bathed you in, like, fucking stomach acid, and that's what this is about? God damn it! Are you fucking serious? Thank you, by the way, for being here and watching me rage. It makes me feel a little better knowing that somebody's at least enjoying this. I started this game with nothing but happiness and love in my heart. I'm finishing this game with nothing but pure, unadulterated hatred. Samus, please, for the love of Christ. Thank you. Okay.
Both is dead. Both is dead.
But we've been here before. We've been to the point where the boss is dead. Fucking Christ. There goes the fucking screw attack again. It hadn't respawned yet. Oh, that time you didn't want to jump far enough. Samus, look, can I please just escape now? Like, how long are you gonna hold me prisoner? I couldn't reach that one. Are you fucking serious? Why? Am I just not worthy of escape? Is that what it is? Okay, why didn't you fucking grapple that? I'm dead already, again. I might as well stop fucking trying because I'm not gonna make it out. It's too goddamn late now. Now, even if I fucking do a perfect run with the 2 minutes, which is like the bare minimum escape time in Super Metroid, I'd die. 10 seconds. 9, 8. And I totally grabbed that, but whatever. Just fucking die, Samus. Just fucking die. Thank you. Thank you for fucking dying so we can start the fucking boss fight over again. I don't know if you guys can tell, but I'm absolutely fucking livid. This was supposed to take me like another 30 minutes to complete the game, and then that was gonna be it, and I was gonna be done, and I was gonna be playing League of Legends, and I was gonna have some fun. I mean, not that this wasn't fun up until about 20 or 30 minutes ago, but still. Dude. Fuck you. Right into the fucking acid. Seriously, Samus, I just want to be done. Why won't you let me go? Why do you insist on fucking holding me prisoner? God, there's the ship. We won! Fuck this game! So fucking happy. I'm so fucking happy. I don't even give a fuck. I really don't. I give no fucks. Oh my god. Space pirates and left nearly defenseless, stripped of my power suit. All I had for protection was my rather useless emergency pistol. Infiltrating the space pirate's mothership, so armed, may have been foolish, but I have no choice. Alright, wait, so seriously? So unarmed. Could I survive long enough to escape? Are you fucking serious? Oh my god. I need to find a save point. I'm not doing this. Pistol, the map just connects to my pistol and updates it to, you know, my face, my eyes, because that makes total sense. Alright, we're done with this game, at least for today. I'll come back to it eventually, I'm sure. I love how I have, like, that pixel face, you know, and the glowing green eyes. Anyways, thank you all very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe if you watch us on YouTube. And if you were one of the few people watching on my stream, I hope you enjoyed my rage, because I went fucking crazy there. I fucking hated it. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next one. Both of you, both parties, the stream and YouTube. Later!